Hey, I'm Jeff, one half the songwriter team and one fourth of the second greatest rock and roll band in the world, The Connection.
Hey, I'm Brad. I'm the singer, guitar player, one half of the Marino Palmer songwriting team and one fifth of the greatest rock and roll band in the whole entire state of New Hampshire.
And we want to thank Monster Cable for coming all the way to Portsmouth, New Hampshire, of all places, to interview us.
Yeah, we want to talk to you guys about why we use Monster Cables and why we love them so much and the impact they've had on The Connection as a band.
That's so true.
Jeff and I had played in bands previously, and our bands played together a lot, but we really didn't start hanging out and getting to know each other until probably like 2010.
My band was broken up, and I had nobody else to play with, and I was sick of all the people around town that don't like good music.
Yeah, so I would always just go over to Jeff's house. I had just moved to town, and we would listen. We realized we had like the same record collection, and it was those mutual influences that kind of got the ball rolling. I showed Jeff a couple song ideas I had, and he liked them, and he had some more, and that's kind of how the band started. We're doing this because we still have a passion for what we feel is real music, rock and roll, and all the good stuff from yesteryear. And nobody's really doing it nowadays, and quite frankly, whenever I turn on my radio, I want to puke.
I'm like very thankful for how far we've gotten the band so far. We did the first record all on our own, then it slowly started to get picked up, Little Steven picked it up, and then we had labels in Japan and Spain reissue all of our early recordings. Then we got that email from Little Steven, and he was like, hey, we're gonna give you guys the coolest song in the world.
That was huge. That was definitely a big first step for the band, getting the coolest song in the world on Little Steven's Underground Garage. That opened us up to a lot of new listeners. But now we just really wanna like keep building off that momentum and take it as far as we possibly can. My ultimate goal for the band would be to be able to do it way more full-time than I do it now. Unfortunately, real life and jobs and bills get in the way, but ultimately I think any band's goal is to just do it full-time. And me and Jeff are always thinking about the next song we're gonna write or the next record or the next show. So, if there's anybody listening out there,
we're ready.
Yeah, we're ready and willing. So a big reason why I use Monster Cables is because I feel like confidence is key to putting on a good show and playing the best you possibly can live. You can have the greatest guitar, the greatest amp in the world, but the cable is what keeps it all together. And when I met Little Steven last November, he said you can have the greatest album, the most coolest songs in the world, but if you can't put on a live performance and back it up, then you're going nowhere. You always have to play the greatest you possibly can live. And I feel like Monster Cables, along with the other equipment I use, really keeps us sounding the best that we possibly can. So I thank them for that, and I highly recommend them. Jeff was the first one to get the Monster Cable, and I always just used whatever cable because I was being a cheapskate and would just buy the cheapest cable I could find at the store. And there were several times where I would be plugged in and sound checking and ready to go, and I wasn't getting any sound at all. So I would end up using Jeff's extra Monster Cable that he used for his tuning pedal to plug my guitar in. So once Jeff browbeat me enough times, I decided that it was time for me to get my own cable, and I did, and I've had it for a couple of years. I've used it on our last European tour. I used it, we played at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame event at the Cleveland Auditorium, and it doesn't really matter to me whether we're playing a big event or just the bar down the street. I always want to sound the best I can, and I feel like Monster definitely enables me to do that. So that's how I got into it, and I would definitely recommend it for any musician that wants to seriously play live and be taken seriously. We'll be right back.